just to let you know that I'm going to be recording the rest of the conversation.
You're being recorded.
I know.
That is not really happening. No, y'all are.
Nice car with the
so they take it to my right.
Hello?
Because of this kind of shit. Yeah. We need a dog for police for protection from the police.
From
the
police?
Yeah.
Really?
Alright. Huh?
Yeah, that's kind of dangerous.
Why is that?
If we come in contact with him, the dog gets aggressive, what do you think is going to happen?
Well, I mean, but I'm not here. My dog's in the car.
I understand that. But you're saying we need the dog driver, okay? Yeah,
the three of y'all?
Huh?
The three of y'all?
You said you were afraid of me.
I am afraid of y'all. What is he doing in my car?
Huh?
My attorney is asking me to answer any more questions. Huh? My attorney asked me to answer any more questions.
He's asking how new the car is.
My attorney's already advised me not to answer any questions.
We can't talk about the car.
I told you this three or four times. I think it's actually against the law for you to keep questioning me after I have said that. Exactly.
I still have the right to.
So I don't have rights?
You have rights.
And I'm not free to go.
What's
your stupid not free to go.
I'm
not free to go.
I have a
thank you. That's the same thing. Let's just say if there was a smell of burnt marijuana, that doesn't mean there's marijuana in the car.
How do I know that? I mean, that's why I'm going to have
pain. None of your business what's in my car. There's nothing
there's
illegal.
There's marijuana inside the car.
There isn't.
Did you have a problem with me searching the car then, right?
Absolutely.
You wouldn't have a problem.
Absolutely.
If there's nothing inside of your vehicle, then you have nothing to be worried about. If it smells of marijuana,
smells of marijuana.
Canine,
you smell fucking filthy smell. Before we're at, guy.
That's why you're not
supposed to. If there's no marijuana in the car, then what does that say about your dog?
Right now, it's because there's a large pimple.
I know that.
But you've already said that you're not going to take care of.
What do you mean? I take care of him every day. He's my dog.
Yeah, but I'm looking for one.
You're gonna have animal control come and see it. Your dog should have hit on my car. There's nothing in the car. First off,
we're good to go.
I mean, like, what is the dog signal to hit? Tell me this.
I
can't right
now. Because, if the dog gets in your car, then we're gonna have to take your car.
illegally.
Actually, I mean, if the dog if the dog hits on the car and there's nothing in the car, then what happens to the dog? Does he still get the, is that still probable cause on the next guy?
The dog, I've never seen a dog hit on the car.
I've seen it a bunch of times. Every time I get pulled over, they pull this shit.
Why are you so angry?
I'm angry because, man, what is this? I mean, tell Munoz to leave me alone.
It seems like you're...
Come on, man. I got pulled over for a made-up traffic violation. Okay, so you smell marijuana? I cracked one window. The windows are up.
On top of that, you got out of the vehicle. How are you acting right now?
I'm acting like I'm should be free to go. I'm stopped for this. Like,
look at that. Let me show you something, man. It's fucking ridiculous. Normal person. So you're saying I'm not normal? It's not normal about me. A normal cop pulls you over for a license plate being obscured by clear plastic, which a DPS officer put. So now you're gonna make fun of my medical condition. Yeah, that's my service dog in there. I don't have to disclose that to you. I didn't say that's not my service animal. It's a service animal. Yes, I have paperwork. I can give you the website to go look at it. No, I'm not. I'm not supposed to have that.
And it puts down the paperwork on you.
Okay. Who said that? The federal government who said that you're not allowed to mess with me on it? I have the paperwork on me. As soon as you have a warrant, I'll show you anything you want to see. I'm ready to go, man. This is crazy. How long did they say that they have to get a drug dog here? I know y'all can't just detain me all night for nothing just so wait on a dog so you can fucking violate my rights.
I'm not the reason. Every time I get stopped,
they search my fucking car, man. It's crazy.
I'm being arrested for obscured license plate, right? I'm under arrest.
It's a ticketable offense.
So how am I under arrest for a ticket?
I'm walking up to the vehicle.
So I'm under arrest?
Fine. Explosive motor. A burnt marijuana coming from inside of the vehicle.
And what does that smell like?
In my training experience, I've recognized...
So you have training with marijuana?
Yes, sir, we do.
Yeah, maybe that's why you smell it.
You smell marijuana?
No, I don't do drugs.
You don't do drugs?
No.
Okay.
Do you?
No, sir, I do not.
Well, you sure know the smell of them.
Because the police officers are supposed to be trained to recognize different types of drugs.
What else are y'all trained for? But you don't see a drug. You smell a drug. That's bullshit.
You're right, sir. To not talk.
Yeah, you know what, man? Does it make you feel good, knowing that you fuck with people? Three cops for a fucking ticket? In the car and wait?
No, sir.